Any sightings to your local board embassy?
Ah, yes. Wheeler messaged me you were coming. He must be the captain of the Unreliable, a vessel that used to be helmed by one Alex Hawthorne. And you are not he. Has something happened to my favorite scruffy freelancer? What? All right, I suppose. How might I assuage your fears? Yes, do tell.
Indeed. And you know where he is? Excelsior!
Oh, and there we are. I've removed the lock on your ship in a show of my gratitude. An apprehension of this caliber will be tremendous for my career. I'll send you straight away to my superiors in Byzantium, only... Oh, la. Oh, no. The thing is, I needed money. A lot of money, quickly, for reasons. That's really neither here nor there, don't you think? No. No, I'm sorry. I really can't. I might have pawned my official board seal to Gladys, the black market fence here on the Groundbreaker. I can't authorize the paperwork you'll need to turn Phineas in without it. It's only temporary, of course. I'd never leave something so important in the hands of someone of such a dubious moral character. I was going to buy it back once I raised the capital. So you'll need to get my seal back from her if you want to hand Phineas over to the board. Oh, it might surprise you. That's the long and short of it, yes. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I'm certain Gladys can be made... Well, can probably be made to see reason. I'll be waiting eagerly for your return. Now, is there any way in which I might assist you? Be my guest?
Oh, good law! Who'd want to go to that toxic hell pit?
No. Emphatically no. Unequivocally no. Immutably no.
Best to be clear, I believe. A luxury stateroom, reserved for Chairman Rockwell's use.
Oh, good love.
As this office is the primary embassy for the board on Groundbreaker, corporate bylaws specifically state a room must be maintained for... Ask away.
You know that sound when you've snapped on an injector clip? Ah, that's how you know your weapon loves you back. I got a full line of weapon modifications I'd be...
Thank you.
Huh?
Rizzo's lemon.
Hey, you got a second? Fancy running into you again. Don't mind me. It's just admiring your ship from up close. Gotta hand it to you, boss. That's a fine-looking ship. Only thing it's missing is me. I get it. You don't like seeing a guy staked out next to your ship. Looks like I'm trying to ambush you or sell you something. Just give me a shot. That's all I'm asking. I could be the best damn crew you ever hired. Wow. You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear that. Thanks, boss. You're not going to regret this.
Welcome aboard, Captain. I so enjoy watching you sleep for hours on end, Captain. It's quite entertaining the way you drool and whimper. Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Yes, Captain. Beginning playback now.
There's viscera and death everywhere. Gunfire, gnashing teeth. The unemployed! For law's sake, if anyone's receiving this, please send help. What? No! No!
Captain, we are now capable of accessing the Roseway landing pad. Also, corporate protocol requires that all distress signals include a list of key personnel for retrieval. The embedded names are Anton Crane, Von Cortez, and Orson Shaw. I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return. We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain. We'll be here, Captain. Or will we? Haha. Just a little joke for you.
Yeah, boss? Yeah, sure thing. Something chewed clear through that armor.
Warning, path obstruction.
That's what I like about you, boss. Your contempt for the beaten path.
Jackass, keep coming! Nobody messes with you, boss! Nice back!
Is that gunfire?
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps. You're powerful free with that tongue of yours.
All right, Felix. Stay focused.
That's one down!
Oh, no good, boss!
Your head's up!
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps. You're powerful free with that tongue of yours.
Stand your ground! No good, boss! Try another weapon! Got him, boss! Boss!
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps. You're powerful free with that tongue of yours.
I got your back, boss. I think you're getting through.
I done had it.
All right, Felix. Stay focused. Now it's done. We're doing this! Thank you.
Heads up, boss!
Got him, boss!
I got your back!
Good boss.
try another one!
Is that supposed to be the living quarters? Seems about as livable as a coffin.
Thank you.
Think we'll find any freakish experiments locked?
Heads up! No good, boss! Try another weapon! That had to hurt! Nice to get a little fresh air in your lungs. Wrong for looking at this colossal machine destruction and thinking, Felix, you should hijack that?
What was that?
We're doing this!
rest of him.
You don't shoot, I won't shoot. Deal? Keep them hands where I can see them. What are you doing out here? You and me both. Name's Lillian. Lady Nima Cass hired my crew as gun hands. I got left here to watch for Cleo reinforcements. They all got pinned inside, so I can't say as I mind. Don't mind the asking, but I ain't telling. You want details? Go talk at Miss High and Mighty What's-Her-Name. She's in the labs, pinned down. If a whole team of gun hands can't get through Anticleo security, what makes you think I could alone? I ain't paid near enough to be dumb. Definitely got something large and uncomfortably shaped up her nethers. Yammering on about rights and privileges and what all. I'm like, lady, just sing out when you want something shot. Leastways, her pamphlets make good kindling. I'm sweaty. I got clawed by one of them monsters. I've been in the dirt all day and I got bugs in places you don't need to know about. I'm on a fucking break. Got a smoke? Thanks, brother. I've had better. Lost some things in a dust-up. But I didn't get eaten like some of our crew. Got that going for me. My dad used to say that before he left the workforce. I was near the Raptodon pen when they got loose. Had to set a few to rights. When I got to checking if all my parts were still attached, I realized I'd dropped my cigarette case. When I turned about, I seen two fine gun hands being snacked on by lizards. No cigarette case is worth my life, no matter how badly I need a smoke. This was a Spacer's Choice commemorative case. Some promo for Founding Day they did back in, I forget the year. Worth decent bits to collectors.
Don't tell me we're about to go fishing through a Raptodon's guts.
An outdoor Raptodon pen yonder, past the main entrance. Well, only knows why they're breeding the damn things. Well, you'd sure as hell have earned it, wouldn't you? I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying.
Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
Him. Huh? What was that?
It's up, boss!
Get him! Still got it.
Look at that. Those idiots got themselves a mama Raptodon. Last of him.